learning how to make stuff, right? So I'm gonna start with a binder. You need X-Acto knife or scissors,
glue,
cardboard, thin kinds from cereal boxes, gems or stickers. And if you don't want to use duct tape, you can always use scrapbooking paper and a pencil. Okay? So let's first take a piece of cardboard. And I got a trace out of some kind of the old one, right? When I cut it up. So I'm just gonna trace it. Now I cut it out with my scissors or X-Acto knife. I'm gonna be using my scissors. Now that it's cut out, I'm gonna take scrapbooking paper or duct tape. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna place this. First, I'm gonna put duct tape. So I'm gonna take my duct tape. I place it under. I'm gonna face it down like that. I'm gonna fold it in. Then take my scrapbooking paper, face it side down. I'm going to take my glue, right? Put it on top of this carefully over here. And cut it out. I want this to be the inside, so I'm gonna fold on the edges down, right? So fold over here, and then fold this one in half. Now that we got the shape of it, we're going to want to take our stickers or gems and put them all over anywhere. So I'll put them like that. And you're done. Happy crafting! So, I also thought if you wanted to stick from here, you can always use Velcro. You can get it from dollar store or any other place. Attach over here, and yeah, you're done.